Okay, now let's try it a little bit slower.